Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my Let's Play of Trine. Last time I didn't do a lot of talking, and I really do hope to remedy that this time. I'll let you guys know what's going on.
This place gives me the chills.
It's a dungeon. That's what it's supposed to do.
Fear not. I have my sword and my cape. I am the king of the castle. I shall crush all my enemies and lead my army to victory. We are invincible.
Right. Yeah. As much as like a boss, but I did it. Wasn't pretty, but I did it. You know, you gotta think. Okay, so this has like been like an abandoned castle, abandoned for years, you know. And like it's got this water here. It's like. Super duper stagnant, like, water. Like, it's thousands of years old, there's like all kinds of stuff growing in it. That probably at one point was also the toilet. Ow. Hey. And I'm just gonna get hit by every one of those. Physics seems like a bad, a potentially bad situation. Ow. But only because I set off a trap. Great. How do you get past me? Okay. I'm running. Like a scared chicken, I'm running. Why did I keep moving? Weird. Oh, that was bullcrap. Spider. That is a spider. Don't look spiders. Woo! Look at him, mad skills. Get spider. Right, everyone knows that skeletons can't swim. Well-known fact. Actually, no, this is the way I came in. It is. Gives off. Well, I'm officially lost. Thank you. might be lost. This guy again? Level up is a little on the vestigial, but whatever. And it's a solid game, you gotta have leveling up. Aha, there we go. That was an ordeal.
King's banner. The symbol looks like the artifact we're looking for.
What are these artifacts anyway?
Oh, a cutscene. Oh!
The second artifact, that of mind and power, had protected the castle and given strength to the king and his men. But the artifact was also protected by powerful charms, and only minds with pure thoughts could touch it. Over the decades, many kings and knights had tried to approach the artifact to no avail. The legend foretold that one day, a hero of pure mind and justified intent would come and claim the artifact. But as our heroes came through the castle door, they realized that the undead had seized everything in the castle. This once magnificent place had been transformed into a place of terror.
Well, that sucks. Oh well, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to thumbs me up at the bottom there. Don't forget to also leave your comments, questions, concerns, suggestions. I'm always, as long as they are worded in a constructive format, I'm always willing to listen and to act upon suggestions. And if you haven't already subscribed, don't forget to do that. Once again, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!